Hello, this is Dr. Victoria Scarbo speaking to you from the Seeds of Transformation Healing Center in Wareham, Massachusetts. I want to talk about the astrology of Friday, December 14th. Today, the moon's in Pisces. Pisces moon is pretty active today, making all kinds of connections. The first connection it makes is actually a supportive sextile to Saturn that occurs around 2:30 in the morning on the east coast of the U.S. So most people will be sleeping at this time. Pisces rules dreams, and so you might have some vivid dreams. You might get messages in your dreams. You might have a dream about how to move forward in your daily life on planet Earth in three-dimensional reality. So stay aware of that, perhaps, if you do dream journals or whatever. Endeavor to have your pencil and paper or your recording device next to your bed. Chances are your bladder will get you up anyway, so you might as well write or say something, what your last memory was of the dream state. Messages are coming fast and furious now. Around 11:30 on the East Coast in the afternoon, we're actually late morning, not quite afternoon. The Pisces moon makes two connections, one to Neptune and one to Uranus. Neptune and Uranus are transpersonal planets, the ambassadors to the galaxy. So we have an opportunity to perhaps get some messages from the further out realms. And believe me, the Pisces moon is about as far out as we can get and still be in a body. So we do have access to higher realms when the moon's in Pisces, especially when it touches the transpersonal planets, as it does around 11:30 East Coast time, late morning. And then in the evening, about 9:19 p.m. on the East Coast, and you know, you can add your hours to where you live, the moon makes a conjunction to Mars. Mars is in Pisces all month. It actually doesn't move out of Pisces until the last day of December. But the moon is only, this is the only connection between the moon and Mars. Mars is how we're going to move forward in our lives, and the moon is how we react and respond to life. I think the messages that we get today will inform us how to move forward. Mars in Pisces really is about connecting to your spiritual warrior nature. It's very hard for you as a personality to tell Mars in Pisces where are you going to go. It's as if you have to sort of move within the realm of where the soul wants you to go or where spirit wants you to go. It's like spirit leads the way. You know that song, Jesus Take the Wheel. All of December is a Jesus Take the Wheel moment. So, and today we get a real taste of that as the moon conjuncts Mars and Pisces. So pay attention. Have yourself a great mystical and magical day. I'll see you again tomorrow. Like and subscribe. And peace out, folks. Peace out.